The next bout is a Muay Thai bout. 5 2-minute rounds. And it is for the WMC Middle East title. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome in the red corner from Iran, fighting at 58.7 kilos from the Red Dragon Gym, Maleha the Tiger! Welcome her opponent, hailing from Greece, weighing 57.1 kilograms, fighting for the Cobra fitness team, Milena Hard Knox Martinou!
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Me get up, first shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. No, no, y'all can't copy it.
As mentioned, there will be 5 2-minute rounds in this contest.
Ladies. Okay, we have full Muay Thai rules, 5 rounds of 2 minutes. You know the rules. Obey my commands, protect yourself, and good luck. Shake your gloves. Back to the corners, please. Back to the corners. Yeah.
Okay, Abu Dhabi, let's hear it for Francis Aringo. That's a new outfit.
Trust me on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T shit.
hustling, chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four track busting. Halfway across that city with the back question. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome to the ring to present the WMC Middle East title belt to the winner. Please welcome our head judge and WMC representative, Mr. Vladimir Badun. After 38 seconds of round three, winner by a technical knockout, the blue corner and new WMC Middle East title champion, Milena.